on yourself than you do on your job. That's the simple philosophy that changed my life forever, starting age 25. If you work hard on your job, you can make a living, which is fine. If you work hard on yourself, you can make a fortune, which is super fine. Everything changed for me when I understood this philosophy. I didn't mind working hard on my job, but things didn't seem to change that much. Then I started working hard on myself to qualify. So let me put it in a philosophical phrase now. This is worth the price of whatever it costs for you to be here today. Here it is. Success is something you attract by becoming an attractive person. Success is not something you pursue. It's something you attract by becoming attractive.
It's time to talk. I think it's been a while since I talked through here. Mine is powerful. It's always trying to compare yourself to somebody else. You know, sometimes it goes in this state of mind of fantasies or fake realities. And you gotta know how to control that. You gotta know how to control your mind, your emotions. So much has happened the past couple of months, bro. Like, it's crazy how things change so fast. But I am loving the journey. I just gotta say that. That's something I have been wanting to say for a minute. Because I love looking in the mirror. I love taking pictures now. And I did not like doing any of that before. That's crazy. Like, I never thought I would be here in the position I am right now in life. So I'm living life to the fullest. I love waking up every single day, and I try not to complain. I talk to myself that whatever problems come to my throughout my day, I just gotta fix the problem, however long it takes, and just know it's gonna be just that, and it's gonna go. Life is gonna keep going. You can't stress yourself. My mouth is getting dry as hell. You can't stress yourself worrying about things that happen in your day or is this happening. It's gonna pass. So, man, I love my confidence, the self love I've been searching for so long. This view too. I'm in the middle of just shopping centers, but I love this. I don't know why, the clouds, the sky, this view right here, the sun right there. It's almost covered by all the clouds, but not all of it, not completely. But I love it. I love everything. I love life. And like I said, I'm not trying to complain. Whatever comes out my way, whatever obstacles, I got this. I can go through them. And with God on my side, because I have been getting closer to God. Not more like the church, but more to God. I will tell you about what has happened, but you know already. The last couple of weeks. Not months, but weeks. Damn, okay. That's crazy. I told myself I wanted to get in better shape. I'm at 175 pounds. I was at 230, 220. Stayed for 220 for a long time. I went down to 210, 200, 190, 180, 175. My goal is 170, but then 5 pounds is where I'm stuck at, 175. I was focused on the wrong things till I saw you. Okay, so bro, you know your worth. You know how much you're worth. You know yourself now more than ever. It's good. I'm proud of myself. You should be proud of yourself. So whenever you look back at these videos, you know what to do. You know who to go to, who to talk to. You know what to do. Like, it's simple. Live life. And you know the things you have to do. Jesus. There we go. That's why I'm wearing a hat. Just because of the damn pimples. Other than that, I wouldn't be wearing any hat. But I'm only wearing right now because I like how it looks. Man, my eyes, bro. I'm just now loving my eyes just because of the sun. Wow. That's nice. My eye color, bro. Wow, that's nice. I never knew my eyes were this color. What the heck? Oh my gosh, bro. You see? This is just part of the love, self-love, the journey, the process. I'm just now noticing my eye color, how amazing it looks. The sun is going down. It's sunset, yeah. It's almost 8. And it's getting dark. Look, oh my God, my eyes are getting darker. Wow. That's crazy. Wow. It's 2023, I'm just now recognizing something about myself that I love.
You have got to exercise daily, because when you exercise daily, you begin to train your muscles. You begin to train your cardiovascular system. But above and beyond that, you begin to get results. Those results are more wins that you're stacking. And those results are a byproduct of discipline, of consistency, of effort, of focus, of delayed gratification. Because you and I both know this. One awesome workout is not going to give you the results you want. 1 week of awesome workouts won't give you the results you want. 1 month, you might start seeing some results. 1 year or 6 months, now you're seeing some results. And what did that teach you? That taught you that even if you're not feeling like it, even if you're not motivated that day, you are going to go into the gym, you're going to hit the trail, you're going to do your exercise routine no matter what, because you are a disciplined, consistent, focused individual. And that individual is a confident person who stacks wins, and that's what you...